Hello everyone, I am Janapati Srinu. Who are watching first time my video, subscribe my channel and share to your friends. IIIT Pune, Indian Institute of Information Technology Pune, given the notification for the non-teaching post. Here I will show you complete detailed advertisement and how to apply. Just click on the IIIT Pune career. So after click on this, just simply click on the IIIT Pune. You will get the recruitment notice for non-teaching positions regular. So these posts are permanent in nature. So just click on the details, so then we can go for the advertisement. This is a complete advertisement for the non-teaching recruitment. Recruitment notice for non-teaching positions given date on 8th February. So these posts are assistant register level 10 and this is unreserved post, two are there. For junior superintendent, these are the three posts are available and one is OBC, total four posts are available. Junior Technician, Computer Science and Engineering, and Junior Technician, Electronics, Communication Engineering. This is a Junior Assistant. Any degree is a qualification for this post. Experience is not required. There are five number of posts is given. Junior Technician, Library post also given. According to that, you can go for the, like your choice of the post. In all the posts shall be given a PWD candidate. It is not required. So the total salary, so according to level they will give, including HRA, TA and DA, everything. So the last date is 18/03/2024 up to 5 PM. And this notification qualification is for assistant register. You can see the postgraduate degree and the junior superintendent. You can see the bachelor degree with 6 years experience in the relevant area. Physical training is also there, junior technician is also there, they are asking ITI with 2 years experience or bachelor degree in CSE. For junior assistant, you can see here, bachelor degree with knowledge of computer applications, means just any degree is required, but you should possess some knowledge in the computer, that's it. This computer operations is nothing but particularly, they are asking any degree, but you should have computer skills. These are the desirable. Don't see about desirable, just go for the essential is fine. This application is a completely offline application. This is only one thing you should remember. Only this is a complete offline application. This is a complete offline application. Here they are asking all details, like to submit the supporting documents and everything. Here age relaxation and everything is written. So selection procedure is also given. So for the selection procedure for different posts, you can see here. So I will show you like application form. This is a application form, offline application. Just fill the details, everything with your handwriting, and simply write work experience and everything. If you have experience, you should write everything and fill the form and submit the all like to the post, through post. Okay, thank you. Subscribe my channel and share to your friends.